Well, my name is Shin Ichiro Noyori from ASIC Japan. I'm working for the ASIC Corporation for the 5 years, and I'm doing a sales business for the Asian Pacific. But besides business for the sales, I do running for the hobby, and I love to run the marathon and also the ekiden, hang out with my friend. Well, the ekiden means is a station and a transmit, but in Japanese way, we call ekiden, but internationally, we also call road relay. And also, I think the reason why ekiden is more popular is ekiden have a more than 90 years history. And this was originally for the athlete, for the university student. And one of famous ekiden is called Hakone Ekiden. And the more and more TV shows came and the people know about the ekiden. And in these days, not only for the athlete, but also the fun runner can join it. And I think the ekiden relay is not for the individual, but the team sport. And this can make more, you know, famous and popular widely. So to say the simple thing, the ekiden relay is a long distance relay, such a sprinter do like a 4x100 meter or 4x400 meter. So we usually do like 6 people times like a 6K or 7K. It's individually different in each ekiden relay. Well, different from the individual track and field event, the ekiden is not only for alone, it's for the team. So we usually using a sash, and the sash is getting more heavier to pass to the next and to the next because of the all the sweat came from the past runner. And this is not only for the sweat, but also the big effort from the past runner. This is not an individual sport, so please trust the teammate and, you know, take relax and don't be so stressful about the responsibility. Maybe someone will pass you, and this is not your own record, but just trust the teammate, yeah. Well, during the ekiden, unfortunately, we have to run by ourselves. There is no teammate, but there is a teammate at the station, each station. So please never forget about the teammate, even you are running at the alone. Well, it depends on the course, I think. So there is a uphill and a downhill, I think. So it's more good to use the people who are good at running at the hill and good at the, you know, flat course and good at the running with the people at the first runner. Well, I'm really surprised that that this event is so successful that the only 1 week made a sold out for the ekiden relay. I'm very happy about that, and I truly become this is the most famous event in Asia country, not only for the Japan. Let's play.
The Standard Chartered Marathon Singapore, it's going to be a race like no other. And you know why? It's your race.